doing nothing doesn't exactly sound like fun, but sometimes the do-nothing behavior is exactly what you need in a state machine. We're going to create a program where you have to enter a code. So when you press button 1, dash does nothing. And when you press button 2, dash still does nothing. But when you press button 3, something happens.
You, my good friend, are awesome.
Let's try it out.
You, my good friend, are awesome.
Thanks, Dash. You're pretty awesome, too.